every time. I mean, it truly is. Today we set sail in close to the shore here because the wind was good. I got a little channel I got to weave my way out through, and I got to think about it. That makes it interesting for me.
This is Rich Woodman's summer commute. Twice daily, the captain of the schooner, the Eleanor, sails the rocky coast off Kennebunkport.
We got sandy beaches that stretch along for a while, but then it immediately turns into a rocky cape that sticks out and out to the big homes of Cape Arundel and Walker's Point. All along here, we oftentimes will see seals pop up, and the place is just dotted with lobster buoys, which some people think is scenic, but it makes it interesting navigating the boat around through them.